Richland deputies have identified a man who was found shot to death early yesterday. He's 26-year-old Calvin Bryant. Deputies were called to the 1100 block of Hallbrook Drive around 5:40 in the morning for a report of a shooting.
Bryant was taken to the hospital, but he later died. The shooting happened just off Garner's Ferry Road. They don't have a lot of leads right now and need your help, so you can leave an anonymous tip at 1-888-CRIME-SC.
Also out of